What are you doing?
Oh my god! Oh! Oh! What's that,
girl?
I know. I know what you guys do. The fluidity thing and the...
I'm unfamiliar.
Well, you don't. You're not. There are no men or women or
no,
straight or gay.
No,
I know all of that
apply.
Stuff. Listen, it was like that with us, too, and then AIDS came along and wiped it off the board.
Very wow. much straight.
Yeah.
I plan on
sure.
marrying
okay.
a man.
Wow. Uh-huh. Me too.
Wow. Yeah.
I'm not. I'm going to marry a woman.
So I'm in love.
With the photocopier?
Oh, my God, no. No, I'm in love with Jason.
Jason,
in love.
From here.
From here. We slept together.
Oh, no, no,
last
no.
Last night.
Oh, no, no, no.
Mm-hmm. We didn't just have sex.
What
we
else?
We made love.
Oh, don't be nervous, okay? Don't be nervous. I mean, yes, she's the biggest account. And yes, if she pulls out, we're basically screwed.
Oh, my God.
Just remember what Tony Robbins said. Create your potential. Don't look for it. Create your potential.
Nancy! Hi! Welcome.
Luca, where are my people?
You don't speak Spanish.
I know.
No hablas español.
I don't know what you're saying
I'm
right
saying
now.
You don't speak Spanish. You need to learn that one.
Hablas español.
¿Sí?
Okay. Espero que tú sabes más que este idiota.
Sí.
Y porque él no sabe nada.
Yeah.
More confidence.
Hablas español. Okay. Hola, hablas español.
With a...
That's racist.
Is that...
Yeah. Hey, Luca.
Yes.
I like her. I think this is going to work out well. Luca, third strike.
Nancy, I have a cold walk coming up. You want to join me?
No.
Oh, hey, the new girl.
Hi, Jason.
Hey, how you doing?
Okay, so this is Olivia.
Oh, I've heard about Olivia. Oh, man. Commission queen. Maybe I'll take you out for a cup of coffee sometime. We can talk about sales or, you know, I've been around here for 10 years. I can really teach you some things.
We can do that here.
If you're willing to learn.
I'd love to go to coffee. Thank you.
Oh, you like coffee?
Mm-hmm.
Boop, 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 boop.
She's pursuing singing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't throw your friend under the bus, Ashley. I'm offering
oh.
her a job.
It's, okay.
She's going to make double what you make.
Wow.
Okay? You know, the jealousy thing here.
No, not at all.
Okay.
What happened?
Not at all. We all have our different life paths. Some of us is to stay right above the poverty level. Others to jump through the glass ceiling. We don't know.
Others to be executive assistants.
Executive assistant. What's that? Is that what? Okay. I want to get this straight. You're getting coffee. My dermatologist comes in and tells you what's going on with my biopsy of my moles.
Well, you know, I told her I knew you left work early. You were like, I am having a personal day. And I was like, okay, that's code for doctor appointment or divorce, one of the two. And she was like, it's probably cancer.
It's what? Cold. She and said it's cancer?
Hey.
Hey.
I'm coming for you. Dunna, 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 dunna.
What does that mean? Okay. It's just he likes the movie Jaws.
It's Jaws.
What are you doing here?
What?
What are you... This is the women's restroom.
No, no, no. I turned it into the unisex. I'm sorry, Tony. I can't hear a thing with these on. No, I turned this into the unisex because I just feel like, look, our bodies are our bodies, you know?
Uh-huh.
We all expectorate urine and feces and the same thing, sometimes vomit on a bad day. And
wow.
Why not do it together?